Want to learn how to add bookmarks on Google Chrome? Stick around. So guys, it's very easy to add bookmarks on Google Chrome. First, what you have to do is go to the website you need to add the bookmark to, and then simply click on the star button right here, and then click on add bookmark. So then they give you the option to name your bookmark. So for the sake of this video, I'm just going to keep it like this, Channel Customization YouTube Studio. And then when you're done, just click on done. So then as you can clearly see, it got added right here. And then if you want to change the place of the bookmark, just simply click on it and then drag and drop it to the place I need to add the bookmark to. So I'm just going to keep it next to the YouTube Create Academy. I will do a separate video, I mean not a short, a separate, a long video on what is Create Academy. And then if you want to delete the bookmark that you don't need, just simply again click on the star button right here and then click on edit bookmarks, and then after that click on remove. So guys, as you can clearly see, it got removed, but I need this bookmark because it's very convenient and saves a lot of time. So yeah, watch my next video to learn about how to add extensions on Google Chrome.